Yeah, you know, I think everybody was like, say it louder for the people in the back, you know, raising their hands and stuff like that.
I probably retweeted that. I at least liked it.
Clapping emojis in between every word and stuff like that. That type of deal. Bigfoot getting started, though.
So this, I completely disagree with this strike. I think Puff, this is probably the worst stage for her in this matchup. Her neutral really gets kind of neutered.
Yeah. I think Puff versus most characters on Final Destination is just like, you know, subpar. Oh,
that was sick.
That was sick.
That was like actually a fighting game moment. And Melee doesn't have a lot of those.
Yeah, Melee is honestly just its own separate entity. Like, after I'm like,
It really is. It's pretty much an execution test.
Yeah, a lot of matchups in Melee nowadays are like just execution tests. Don't miss your shit, otherwise you lose.
That's why watching the really, really good players is like actually cool.
Yeah.
Because they take it like a level further. Yeah, duh.
Big Foig trying to fight his way out of the corner. I agree with the lasers, though. Like,
yeah, not doing bad. Gets that opening.
Just the thing is, like, confirming into a kill on Puff as Falco is really hard, in my opinion.
I think it's hard, but I think it's not as, like, I think Falco's kind of like, they just don't know what to do because it doesn't work like any other matchup in the game.
Yeah.
But I think you have to fish a little bit for jabs, a little bit for grabs into up airs.
Yeah.
You can do up smash out of shield. Like,
yep.
You just have to, if you know all of your options, it makes it more difficult for Puff because she doesn't, like, she needs to be careful about all the ones you have. And a lot of Falcos just don't use all of them.
Yeah. I also think a lot of Falcos, when they fight this, they just, like, why not use Fox? You know, like, it's
in
their head.
That's, I beat Twisty last week with Fox.
Oh, nice. But uses fair. Maybe that was a mistake, or I don't know. But I definitely liked the jab.
And that's it.
Just barely died off
that. He went this way around the screen.
Yeah, honestly, that was insane. The DI on that.
He kissed the freaking top blasto.
All right. Sai going to the ledge. He's very familiar with the ledge, as we all know. Honestly, some of the best Sai sets come from when he's hanging out on that ledge, if you ask me.
One of the OG ledge campers, actually.
Yeah, he appreciated the ledge before a lot of people did. Realized that was like a really fucking good strat, and more people should use it. Can Puff make this back? I'm actually a little skeptical. Oh my god.
Wow, I was too.
I honestly, if in Big Boy's situation, I did not think he could make it back, but he still cleans up the stock. Sai fighting from behind, but he has Foig in a good position. Gets the grab and rest.
No punish. The eyes off the top.
Foig has nothing to do with smile at that. He knows he got caught.
Yeah, that's how I feel. You know, sometimes you just get caught like that.
You get got.
Because you're like thinking about something else. And it's like, ah.
Is that a jab reset situation?
I've been laser, I think.
I never seen Puff get like jab reset herself. So
yeah,
it's like
she's too
always
light.
Weird.
Well, she's too light, but laser will always do it no matter what your weight is.
That makes sense, yeah. Oh my god. Sai. I felt like Sai just didn't commit to the read because it looked like he had it otherwise. No
Why?
Fucking way
the up
air.
Was the worst. It was the coolest option. That was the coolest
and
option
the
and the worst,
smirk
I know.
Smirk.
The worst option.
I
actually love that he went for that.
Yeah. I mean, you can't tell with Sai's facial expression usually, but I think he's beating himself up a little bit.
Yeah.
At least
a
little
bit. That was a drop. That was definitely a drop.
Yeah. Usually Sai is, oh my god.
That was not an easy up the rest, actually.
Yeah, it looked a little odd, but, you know, he manages to convert it. Good stuff. Is he going to do it again?
He should have back throw.
Oh my god.
Opinion.
These up throws were looking really juicy, though. Like,
yeah.
Catching him on
he
the
only
platform.
Got 30%.
Yeah, but, you know, it's still, like, the way
yeah,
that he
is
caught him
though.
On the top platform.
Oh, yeah, that was sick.
All right. Air dodges off the side platform. Has him on the knockdown. Falco on knockdown is so, like, I feel like he's, like, one of the worst characters once you have him on his back.
Well, it's like the get kneed at 30 at the ledge and die.
Yeah.
Or zero.
Okay. Wow, that was tricky movement by Sai. Baiting Foig onto the side platform, but can't get him. And now he's just going to fly back to stage, as Puff ought to do.
Really, he could just kill him off one opening, and then it's two stocks instead of one.
Beautiful.
And he does.
Okay. I don't know if Foig wanted to hit him with the upbeat. Like, that would have been actually, I think that would have been a stock. Catches him with a down smash anyway. This is like a genuine lead in Melee, I would have to say, like in this matchup. It's really hard to just like straight up kill Jigglypuff.
It's hard to zero to death puff on Dreamland.
Yeah, really it's like practically impossible with Falco, I would say. Like, you're not going to do that, I think.
But on other stages, it's actually super possible.
Yeah, yeah. On Dreamland, it's like the one stage I would say that it is impossible. Just you have to win neutral a fuck ton of times. Yeah. I don't know if he wanted to get back on ledge there. Catches him
and
jumping
it's
on
even now.
Yeah. Wow. Foyt is making this look like he does this every day.
Did you know anything about how the record goes? Anything about how they like their record goes?
I actually don't know. Like, I don't know how often they play. Okay. This is tight. Okay. Yeah, you really can't do anything off that. You get your percent, and then you get your positioning. But yeah. I think Puff just like has an easier time like getting the kills here. All right. Now I'm skeptical of this one too. What is Foyt gonna do here?
Okay. Oh. Dude, you can stay. And now he can pound.
Yeah, that didn't. That was like Foyt's probably
mad.
The worst decision.
His face, he shook his head.
Yeah, he shook his head. Yeah, he knew that was like the dumbest thing.
That's death.
Foyt laughing a little bit, but then he goes right back into serious mode. Really wants to take the stock again, knowing that he could have easily had it.
In that moment, he drifted right out of Puff's grab, and then at the very end, drifted right back, and Sai saw it and grabbed him.
That was sick. Sai, honestly. He sees things in the game.
Yeah, he watches.
Like, he may look like he's asleep at the wheel, but his
eyes are barely open.
Yeah, legit. Like I remember the first time I met him, he was leaned back at almost a 80 degree angle, not 80, 45 degree. Wow, awesome stuff. Just
one more.
What percent does like up throw rest stop working? Do you know?
Like. Late, like it depends if the top platform can get in the way, and so some stages at like freaking 9 if you're in the middle of the stage, like Yoshi's, you hit it, but probably like 110, like pretty high.
Yeah. Okay, Sai making this an even set. Not thinking that the shine would clip him. Goes for the shine grab. I get so mixed up when I have Jigglypuff knocked down. I feel like. Like, her roll is so tiny and, like, bad, but, like, I feel like I miss it every
single
time.
It's hard and easy. It's weird.
Yeah, I feel like that's, like, one of the situations that you should have used the most in this matchup. Like, just the dare, repeatedly dare.
It's really important as Falco to be able to capitalize on that knockdown, because that's actually, if you can force Puff to the ground with lasers and, like, spacing, like, that's when you have her by the balls. Like, you can really capitalize on that. You can hit down tilts, you can hit up smashes, you can get grabs.
Yep. Now, up throw bear closes out the stock very nicely.
This is a good set.
Yeah, this is really tight, actually. I don't know who's going to take it. All right, chases him down with the nair, just barely whiffs the shield. And now,
wow.
Just barely lives.
I know.
Had just enough DI on it. I think maybe another one at that same height will do the trick, though.
Yeah. That was the lucky percent.
I think the transformations are just so bad for Puff in this stage,
too. Trades. Oh, he doesn't get killed off. That would have worked if you released it earlier.
Yeah. Big boy with the ultra read on his aerial drift there.
Sai with the ultra read that he actually couldn't do it.
Yeah, he challenged that. Like, we all saw it coming, but like...
Hard to tell.
Yeah. Okay. Big boy maintaining this lead. What is he going to do here? Rolls. The platform just making that grab impossible to hit.
That was an awkward grab.
Okay, he has...
That was one of those grabs where you know he wanted just up throw, but he didn't do it fast enough.
Yep. Oh my god. Knowing that Puff cannot tech the down throw is actually really good for Falco, like, making setups down throw. Dude.
Didn't know or forgot about that.
You didn't know?
I don't think so.
Dude, you can't tech off that.
I thought it was just box.
Nah, Puff can't tech. He gets put...
That was tight. That was a percent tight kill.
Big Foyt just chasing him down in the air, ending his life with a shot.
I bet he didn't even know if that was going to kill. Like, that was really close.
Yeah. A little bit of an eyebrow raise. He takes it, though, obviously.
Yeah. We take those.
All right.
Falco players think that every single thing they've ever done is so deserved. Like, you'll never catch them really, like, oh, my God.
I think all Falco players think that they have like the biggest brains in Melee.
Yeah, that might be true too.
Okay. Oh, just...
But that was a small braid move.
It was, but Psy didn't take that opportunity to chase him off stage. That, like, I think that could have been the stock.
He's got to convert, like, yeah, he's losing by a lot.
Yeah, Falco was up being, like, basically, practically in his face. You know, you got to kill that.
He literally has no hitbox, even though there is fire surrounding his entire body.
Yeah, just go out there. And Psy knows that better than me. Obviously, yeah. I'm sure he...
Psy's hit me plenty of times.
Foyg just gets killed for some reason.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, just fucking around.
Puppy's in the stadium.
Okay, what's the stock ender? Oh my god, I think that was the game.
Could have been.
Psy, choosing to fight and dying. Yeah, honestly, I thought he would just retreat to, like, ledge or something like that. There is no winning that situation with how this stage is set up.
Honestly, ledge camping is tough.
It is tough, but
especially when you're at that high of a percent.
Well, like, he had to make his move, but he couldn't do it there, I think, while the stage was transforming. I think it was just too rough.
That's bad.
All right. Psy fishing for the grab. I think Psy realizing that he's hanging out by the ledge. I think he's just realizing that he needs to get those gimps.
I feel unbiased about how I want Dudecide to win.
You feel unbiased, but you want Dudecide to win.
I feel unbiased about it. I don't know if it is unbiased.
No, it's clearly a bias if you want it to win. Wow, the percentage is just like racking up so quickly. Big Foyg's running away with this.
I know. This is looking bad.
That's a dare. Yeah. Doesn't even get the chance to pound up.
He was hoping. You could see it in his face.
Yeah. Whiffs the grab. I think that's the death.
That's death.
Poor DI. But honestly, Psy really has to work for this.
Or he could just get an up there rest.
Or, yeah. Okay. He was working on it there. That up air was...
He's working for it right now.
Foyg taking center stage, though. He doesn't want to fight. He wants to make Psy come to him because he just has the advantage. Oh, wow. Just catches him.
Nothing's going to kill here.
Goes for just the guaranteed percent. Like, knowing, you know, other Falcos may have just tried to do some stupid, like, dare shine.
I would have tried to combo him, yeah.
I think the percent is, like, the smart option.
Nah, I think it's about 50-50.
And suddenly, Psy just brings it back. Three stocks in a row. Yeah. Like, nothing, actually. Look at the time on the clock.
Like, puff, really.
That was, honestly, just, like, three quick ones right there. Wave dashes into his grab range, but doesn't die off the bear.
He wants to hit him. He really doesn't want to just die.
All right.
There you go.
Okay. Gonna go to ledge. Whiffs a bear. I like what he's doing
there. I like his wave dashes under the lasers.
Yeah. Like, I think Falco has a really hard time lasering Puff in general, whether it be grounded with the wave dashes or in the air.
You can hit her when she's crouching, but you have to do the lowest lasers. And you know, Foyg's got good, like, he's got decent, like, laser altering, but I don't even think he has that lowest laser on lock.
We'll have to find out, but honestly, this is incredibly tight. I don't know which way this is gonna go.
Aw, he flubs that.
I can almost see the nerves, basically, right now. Just Psy's, pouring out of
Psy's
each other's
been kind
bodies.
Of nervous the whole set a little bit, I feel.
I think after, like, the second game, the nerves came out. Okay, he's gonna go to the ledge. Oh, and he catches his jump.
That's nothing.
Foyg, eager to get back on stage, eats a fucking bear for his troubles. That big-ass foot.
This is another game five. I feel like we've seen a few game fives.
So where is Foyg going to bring him? What's the stage we haven't seen yet? Have you seen Yoshi's?
I don't think so. I think Yoshi's.
Oh, shit.
We started on FD, which is weird.
Yeah, that is weird. So it is Yoshi's. This was the trick all along. He wanted this
Falco
stage.
Falco Puff on Yoshi's is kind of fun. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, the stage is awesome. But, I think it's just drastically in Falco's play. Like, I guess theoretically anyway, you know, because you don't see a lot of Falcos anyway.
I don't know. I don't think it's drastic. But I think it is Falco's favor. All
right. Catches him with a falling up air. Just doesn't manage to convert. Big Void just attacking from the ledge, too, to get back onto stage. Maintaining center right now, but gets bared again. I think there's just, like, a little bit of, like, I think they trick each other with their timings on their attack because, like, I think they're doing the right things, but they just keep getting those hits.
Floyd could be doing the Dr. Pee-Pee. Like, he could really be, like, boxing him out with lasers and, like, hitboxes and trying to, like, force him to commit to bad options and stay on the ground.
Not up tilting nearly enough, I think, honestly. Yeah. There he goes.
He needs to get in the, he needs to have the good enough setup to make it enough to work.
Yeah. I think otherwise, like, boxing Puff out, like, with a wave dash toward Puff, like, up tilt, that does a good job.
That's
honestly.
Those are super big tools. Just your simple ground movement, your, like, up tilts, your lasers, your back airs.
Side jumping back and forth from that ledge brings it back to 2014.
Look, he's ledge camping, but he can't even laser the ground. Mm-hmm. Which, like, that's Falco tech. Like, honestly, you should be able to do that as a Falco man.
Wow, Sai getting tired of this? Really? Honestly, he's so comfortable.
He's
smiling. He wanted to hit him. Sai got tired of it. Maybe in another matchup he would do. Ah, there he goes. Ah, 2014 New England Melee. This is what I'm talking
Foyg
about.
Looks at Sai. The thing is, unless Sai kills himself, he's not gonna die.
Yeah. I wonder if Foyg is
random might do something.
I wonder if he's like actually thinking of a plan of attack, or if he's literally just like laser.
He's like, I really hope he gets up.
Like, please, come on, man! Don't make me do this for another few minutes.
Yeah, but honestly, I saw two timeouts from Sai today.
Yeah, Sai already had two timeouts.
Camp timeouts. They were hype matches.
Yeah,
they were
wacky.
Were actually like interesting. Like, I was engaged the whole time.
Yeah. Honestly, it had the whole venue at the end of their seats, really.
Yeah, it was cool.
Good stuff. Okay, I thought I lost my thing. Okay. Weird up smash, but he does it again and shuts me the hell up because...
Actually, that catches Falco slipping a lot. It pops up smash and, like, out of shield, too.
Kind of like an anti-air, maybe, or something like that.
Yeah, or, like, he had, like, some bad pressure, too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's
up
like
smash,
Falco,
out of shield,
like,
or something.
It's like,
that.
Puff can't do anything, but then she does that.
Oh, wow. Sai all over him, seemingly, but
Foyg can't hit his shine.
This is so. How is this like going to 3 minutes?
Oh, that was clean.
Honestly, shine at that percentage, at that. Oh my god, I can't believe that killed him.
That's
honestly
his counter pick.
Yeah, Yoshi's honestly coming through for Foyg there.
Oh,
sick edge cancel to get back on stage.
Yeah, well, that's him 50%.
Yeah, honestly. It allowed him to just continue the pressure on Puff, like, as if nothing happened, off stage.
That was a dangerous situation. The dare he just did wasn't actually that good, but it was just a war of hitboxes, and he, like, got it out better. Like, Sai probably could have punished that.
Mm. Yeah, I hope Sai isn't Oh, wow, just wave dashes in his face and F smashes him.
Puff's up smash is actually sick.
Yeah, it was super sick. I just did not expect it there.
That's dead.
Wow.
Not bad. I should do that.
Yeah, honestly, it's like he's not. I don't know if he's smash DI-ing the lasers enough, or is he catching like the DI off the lasers. But it worked for him two times in a row.
It's weird.
It's a nice setup. One, if you're a bird, aspiring bird, and you got a Puff. Wow. Okay.
And this is where boys lose their testicles or get their testicles.
Oh my god. Well, maybe we shouldn't be talking about boys losing and getting their testicles.
We'd
be talking about the match. We can talk about that off stream.
So Foyg takes the lead. Puff at death percent. We saw her get up for shined at this percent twice.
Yeah, the rest was a nice way for Sai to get back into the match, but he ate so much percentage for it.
Yeah, Foyg didn't lose any of his momentum.
Yes, this basically looks as if like Sai was down that one stock
and
still.
Finally, the up tilt comes out.
Yeah.
And now he's playing the lasers now.
Oh my god.
Oh! Did you see his face?
That was the widest. I'm sorry. Sorry, headphone users. Oh my god.
I don't even think he meant to hit that.
That was in. Ooh.
Sai. Andrew.
That was actually nuts. Holy.